by a second one. I didn't really program in the time exactly. I just kind of went with when I changed it. That was what the time was.
So this is just showing you how it changes the time. So you don't have to sit here and wait 60 seconds to see it all over again.
Awesome.
That's cool.
Well, it's pretty consistent about having a dip.
Yeah,
after the colon.
See that.
I think the part was when we took out the colon, we ran into a little bit of the programming issues there. But we didn't want just a straight line going up and down the middle because it would look like a number one.
That might be an offset in your program or something.
Yeah.
Because it's very consistent because it goes back up and it goes.
It's when we took out the colon. When we took out the colon, we ran into that issue and we couldn't quite place it.
No, it was a 3 last night, it wasn't a 6. It looked like a 5 from our side.
Okay, so it was
45. You guys should definitely patent this, by the way. This is really cool.